Step 1. Move the keys from the keyboard using either your fingers or a prior tool. Be gentle.
Okay, good.